Hello YouTubers, in today's video I would like to show you how to recover gold from an old telephone connector. The connector was part of a larger set and from the reason of time management I decided to divide it into three major parts: telephone, connector and cable. So if you want to see the rest two videos, links will be here soon. The connector itself is perfect. It is just a chunk of plastics with golden pins within. The easiest way would be to smash it with a hammer. But for the purposes of this video, I decided to tear it down step by step. I think that's pretty obvious where the gold is. I have chosen my path to recover pins gradually, but if I were to give you an advice, smash it with a hammer. Once you get to those inner connectors, you will discover that that plastic is pretty firm. If I was to make it again, I would probably chop those pins and leave anything else be. As you can see, it wasn't so horrid in the result, and soon I could scrap the last part that was a bit different. See for yourself. Apart from gold, you will get some copper wires. Okay, I think we are approaching to an end, so thank you very much for watching, you were awesome. Watch my other videos, leave a comment what you want me to do next time. Again, thanks a lot and have a nice day. Thank you very much for watching, you were awesome. If you like the video, give like. If you have some time, watch also my other videos. And if you want to watch these videos every week, subscribe. Thanks a lot and have a nice day.